Hey guys, Brendan here, and today I'm not doing too well. I'm pretty sick. I was sick yesterday. And if y'all follow me on Twitter, I'm so sorry. I haven't been able to keep up on Twitter. Well, I haven't posted like really anything in a while. So yeah, and as you can see, I changed out my earrings to that one diamond one. So yeah, I was kind of chilling, sick. I haven't made a vlog in a while, so I thought I'd make a vlog or do something at least, because, you know, I'm a YouTuber, so I have to do something entertaining. So, oh, here's Bailey. Say hi. Come here. Come on, get your butt over here. Yeah, I was just playing a little GTA 5, as you can see, I have it paused right now. But yeah, well, they're both in here. Oh, look at my little dog, Whiskey. He's just sleeping so peacefully. Like I said, Bailey, don't be showing that. Okay, yeah. So, I'm just kind of hanging out. Here's the fish. I probably need to feed them here in a second. Yeah, as you can see, the fish are here. I'm gonna try to film myself feeding them. It's gonna be hard, but you know me, I try it. I'll go through hell and make a YouTube video about it. So as you can see, I fill it up about this much. Yeah, I just dump it in. That's it. And I put some of this extra stuff I just put in there. Yeah, I'm just dropping it all in there. Somebody's not good at doing this and slap me out feeding. I actually don't feed them all the time. But nobody's ever fed them today, so I'm feeding them right now. It's like 4 or something. So they haven't ate all day. But yeah, let's film these guys in a little bit. Is it in Zoom? No, it's not. Yeah. We have snails in here somewhere, I don't know exactly where, but I know they're in here. Oh crap, are they trying to escape? Is that one right there? No, it's not. Guys, you have to see this like water pump or filter that this thing has. Look at that. Look at that bad boy. That's a really good one too. It works really good. So yeah. This is what I do sometimes when I'm bored, I just watch my fish. So, yeah. Oh, what kind of videos turn it into? How to feed your fish? What my fish look like? But, no, let's get back to the vlog now. What the heck? So, yeah. Dude, you guys have to see this coal fire place. You have to see what we did. So, the brick on the side of the fireplaces, it actually helps keep the heat in there. Because there's tons of cracks, and there's still little cracks in there, so if you put bricks beside it, it heats it up more, then it heats up the house more. So, yeah, pretty cool, huh? Just a little, I have facts all the time, honestly. Oh god, I just lost my balance. Let's go upstairs a little bit. I left this door open. But yeah. Just upstairs, chilling. Getting ready for Halloween, got our lights up and our pumpkins. It's snowing outside. Got all the cars. So let's go out back and show you. Oh, Bailey has a stuffed animal. She loves stuffed animals. I actually bought that for her with my own money. Deck, as you can see. And if you're wondering what this big blob is, it's an old waterbed that got popped. But yeah, we have the cars and trucks out here. I got the GMC, the Oldsmobile, and the Chevy. And if you all are wondering what year those vehicles are, well, you already know what year the Chevy is if you watched my truck video. The GMC is a 1951, I think. Yeah, not like 1951, and then Oldsmobile, 1948, yeah. We have tons of them. Then outside the big green truck is a 55 Willys Jeep truck. Then the low riders, the 65 GMC. So yeah. Then that stupid looking truck is an 03 Chevy. It's stupid. It's just a crap truck. There's something wrong with the engine and stuff. Oh, you want to see all their security? Yeah. Come to my house. I'll catch you. Look at this. We got a Bunker Hill security system. I'll see you if you try to come to my house. Look at that. There's one car right there. Okay, what has license plates in it? No, you can't see that. That has a license plate in it. Both of those have license plates in it. I don't care if you see those license plates because they're expired. So, yeah. There's just a bunch of junk in here. The old truck. What in the heck? I thought we still had it, but we really don't. Okay, never mind, sorry. I'm sorry if I got you all excited. Oh yeah, I want to show you guys my guns. I have some cool guns. They're not like guns that shoot like actual like bullets out of them. They like shoot like... Be right back. And I'll show you my fishing pole too while I'm at it. Come here, fishing pole. I love my fishing pole. It's actually my best one. I've caught tons of fish with this pole. Okay. Alright, first. Oh, shoot. I don't have it flipped. It's this gun right here. I love this gun. Such a nice gun. And then, a well-known BB gun, Red Ryder. Oh, frick. Where's the cool emblem on it? Yeah, right here. Red Ryder. I'm probably going to call this title. I'm so bored, so I just do random stuff. Pellet and BB gun. It shoots both. Then my ugly stick. Right here, my ugly stick fishing pole. It's a really nice pole. It's really expensive. I catch bass and trout with it. I catch trout with it. I haven't gotten bass fishing with it yet. And I have a fly pole, too. But I don't feel like digging that out right now. Because I do know how to fly fish and stuff. Because I live in Montana. I mean, that's somebody that lives in Montana should know. So, yeah. So, yeah. And, I'm going to end this video here. And if you have not subscribed, make sure to subscribe and like the video. And I'll see you all maybe tomorrow. Take it easy. Peace!